Low, by Charles Hoyfort, Part 3, Chapter 31. In March 1928, the split of Nova Pictoris. There was a cataclysm in the southern constellation. At the same time, there were catastrophes in southern parts of this Earth. See back to other expressions upon seeming relations between parts of this Earth and parts of the sky that would be nearest to each other. If the stars be points in a shell of land that is not enormously far away, but could not be appreciably nearer, if the stars were trillions of miles away. I take all data from New York newspapers. Quakes in Italy, and a glare in the sky, at the time, March 31st, of a quake in Smyrna, sky aflame. The heaviest rain in 50 years poured in Honduras, April 9th, Peru shaking, this day, such a fall of snow in Chile that 200 persons and thousands of farm animals were reported to be buried in drifts, quakes and panics in Mexico. Orthodoxy, all this by mere coincidence. Our expression, that nebulous rings were going out from Nova Pictoris, just as rings of smoke and dust go out from Vesuvius, during an eruption,